Hey everyone, and welcome back to episode 394 of Fallout 4. Last episode, just look at it, it's so well lit. Kind of. We got the interior of this place lit up pretty good. Started putting like a catwalk up top for where I will be putting my turrets. Also, I gotta fix the floors here. I think we may be running into a problem with the floor situation. And what I mean is we're gonna get to this corner. You just snap. We're gonna get this oh god, that's not the floor that I wanted. Why did it reset? No. Bad. Go away. I'm trying to use the teeny floors. I think it's gonna get to the point where, like, there's a spacing issue. So I may end up not putting catwalks all the way around. I don't know. We'll see. Let me just keep building. I'm using the right. I gotta make sure I keep the pattern the same. Otherwise, it'll be really weird to me. Anyway. Yeah, idiots of fun. Well, let's just keep building. I'm having fun. I'm sure some people are not enjoying all the building, but, well, I wanted to build. I wanted to build, so it happened. Can you just, Can you just snap? It's because it's off. I think it's being so particular. Maybe we're good. Hold on. No, we're good. It should be good because of the ceiling, but it just seemed like there was a weird spacing issue. All right. As long as we're fine, I have nothing to complain about. I don't know why you won't snap right here. Rotate. No. Okay. That was weird. It sucks because it always wants to reset to this, like, to this way, but I'm building this way for some reason. I just had to be that guy. I just had to pick this design. Damn it. No. Snap. We're almost done. I just gotta loop around to that corner, and we're good to go. And I'll start putting my turrets down up here. But yeah, I don't know. Maybe I want to do some kind of, like, tower in the center? Oh, this is becoming like a prison camp, like for real. I mean, they're all walled off by concrete. We have that. There's no sunlight in here. These guys don't get any sunlight. Screw them. All they're doing is working in the fields and getting us like taters and taters and mute fruit. And I'm sure we'll put more crops in here eventually. But yeah, and then there's turrets everywhere. I mean, it's technically for their benefit, but there's turrets trained on them at all times. I made a prison camp, and I didn't even think about it. But you know what? I guess at least they're safe, so they can't complain. Yeah, idiot savant. But this is fine and dandy. So this would be the center tile. I think that would be the center tile. I could line it up, build up. But then what would that do? Because if I didn't make it, what, 3x3? If it wasn't a 3x3, then there'd be no buildable area in the center. And if I made it 3x3, I think we might kill the amount of room I have in here to work with. We'll see. Well, I could get rid of this shit shack. Like, I know I can make this a tower, but it's just poopy. And it's not, like, one that I've created on my own. Look how much settlement size we've acquired by putting flooring down, I should say. Oh, and that's right. You can't move the workshop. That would probably get in the way. I really don't like that you can't move the workshop, but you can, like, move any other crafting station. I wish as long as it was within the buildable area, the game wouldn't give you a hissy fit. Shut up, lady. Goddamn. Yeah, if only I could move this, that would probably cause a bit of an issue. So, you are the center tile, and then I think it'd be these two. So I don't think a guard tower in the center would work as well as I want it to. It might. But let's get our turret situation taken care of. Get a lot of them popped down. I don't think explosive turrets make much sense. I think even with the amount of turrets we're going to be putting down, these machine gun ones, the heavy machine gun turrets, it's going to cause a bit of a problem. And what I mean by that is basically there's going to be crossfire. Settlers are going to be stupid and they're going to walk in the way. And they'll get popped quite a bit. That's just going to kind of happen. As long as nobody gets killed. I think if we had a bunch of rocket turrets in here trained on the center and all the rocket turrets went off, I think the enemies would die and the survivors. I'm pretty sure it would just be the end of Oberlin Station. It'd be the end of the populace. And I'd prefer to not off all of my settlers. That's not the goal of this. I mean, this is all for their protection. Yeah! Let's be honest. It's like why I did this. Just to protect these guys. We'll need more soon. What? When we have the caps, we will. I said almost out of stim packs. We're going to need more soon. She said once we have the caps, we will. What do you guys need stim packs for? There's, like, nothing going on. You guys are perfectly fine. This creates a bit of a blind spot. This is a tower. But I'll probably be putting more turrets down. I just want to get a couple down to get that defense value up to see if that helped. Now, I have to decide if I'm doing that little tower in the middle or not. And if I did a tower in the middle, that does create another blind spot. I should also bring those turrets up top here, shouldn't I? Yes, I should. Let's bring those turrets up. We don't need that. I mean, that would also subtract from buildable space. Yes, it would. So let's store all of those, and we'll place them down. There's no defense outside yet. We haven't worked on that. I guess I should stay my power armor. I've jumped up here quite a few times, more so than I thought I would. So all I'm attempting to do to keep some kind of symmetry is within the center of each one of these. That's where I put the turret. So I will attempt to keep this pattern true for now. I mean, I can put like laser turrets down here if I wanted to mix it up, but these turrets are like cheap for what they are. I do need to make more oil, so we have to get some more cutting fluid. And I think because of all the bones we've obtained recently, that shouldn't be too unreasonable. Acid may be the limiting resource, but beyond that, I think we're okay. And I'll just do two more in this corner. And this place is going to have such a high defense value. But we did the settlement size bug, so I don't feel bad about it. Yeah, I don't think there's anything in here that's going to live. If something went in that corner, I think some of those turrets would be trained on them. These two turrets would be trained on it. And if they path found out to get a clean shot, then they'd be getting some massive crossfire going on. They'd have no chance. Now, about the foundation. Is there anything I want to do with the foundation? Decisions. So if I did something with the foundation, I mean, like, I could put crops here, couldn't I? Even though it's like shitty ground, it doesn't really matter. Yeah, I mean, I could still put crops here, and if I put a foundation, that's technically killing quite a bit of space. But it would make the place look nicer. You know, because it would flatten it out, and that might not be a bad call. Might not be a great call, though. I do have to figure out where we're putting some stuff. So I kind of like the idea of having my stores, my shops, on foundations. You know, nice and flat ground. So maybe I will put a foundation in this corner for just my shops. Maybe I won't be putting crops down here. It doesn't really make much sense. Structures, concrete floors. Let's get the foundation going and see where, if possible, I can snap one. I mean, there's obviously this, but then that gets rid of quite a bit of... Just feels weird. It gets rid of a lot of buildable area. I think the pattern was like this up front. Oh, shit. No, you gotta come over. Why are you snapping here? I need it to snap in the corner. It wants to snap to the wall, not the little half tile. That's a bit of a problem. Maybe I can do it this way. Maybe I can get it to snap to the foundation. Oh god, did you see that, like... I'm gonna press E and see what happens. No. I just want to get it over there, but I think I'm going to have to do something along these lines. You know what? Before I commit to that, let's save in case it fucks everything up. I'm hoping it'll try to snap that little tile. It just really does not want to snap that little tile. Let's see about this. Okay, this block's got to go, obviously. Or I guess I could use this one. Why are you snapping out there? This is a goddamn nightmare. This is a motherfucking nightmare. What? All I wanted to do, guys, was put a foundation on the ground. And the game was not having that. Come on. What the fuck? Foundations have been like the most easy thing to place historically. And that just does not want to go in that corner. Is it because of these? Let's at least figure this out. I think it's because of those. And now... Oh. Can you not? Is it because... Oh, it's because it's... I see what's going on. Damn it. And I probably can't snap it over just one. Nope. I'm gonna load that save. That's why I saved. It's gonna be a bastard, and I'm not gonna deal with that. So, damn it. Trying to think of a way around that. Meh. Hey, Strong. You having fun? Just watch me build, ma'am. You enjoying the human milk of kindness up in here? Meh. Maybe I don't put it in the corner. No. I don't want that stupid thing. I want a floor, a foundation. I mean, there's just going to be this dead space here. I could put the little blocks there, but remember, that does not work out correctly. I could recreate a foundation. Oh, I didn't even notice. There's these small floors. I could have used those instead of the wood ones. I kind of like the way the wood ones work, though. See, like, these snap much more generously. Like, look at that. And, like, this is snapping to this tile. And I'm sure if I put it here, I could probably snap it there or something, but it's just... This game is a real fuckwit when it wants to be. It's because of this little itty-bitty piece. It wants to snap to this wall. So we'll get rid of this and get rid of this, and we'll try one more time before I just give up on that. You gotta go too. Before I give up on that. See, it still wants to snap. No, that's the wall. It just refuses to go to this little piece. Like, absolutely. Get out of my face! Absolutely, completely, and utterly refuses to cooperate. Yeah, that's a real piece of shit, Bethesda. Bethesda, please. If you're gonna put 1/8 blocks in, at least make it snap to 1/8 grid. It ain't that hard. You have the system down. So, that ain't happening. I ain't putting the foundation in that corner. We'll have to put it in another corner. What about over here? I'm just trying to get an area set up for shops and crafting stations that doesn't look too redonkulous. So, and this would mean this would be a hill. So I can snap it right here, it looked like. Okay. Stop going to that stupid special thing. Concrete floors, foundation. And I gotta rotate this. Because that's the way they are up front. So I'm assuming this will all be fine. I can just leave this area, I don't know, open. Maybe I could put my water pumps in the corner over there. So, I would like to have crafting stations and things over there. So, crafting. I can put them up top. Chem station. I want the teeny chem station. Put the teeny chem station here. Obviously, we want the tiny cooking stove. Man, that thing is totally floating. Alright, chem station. You're having it your way. We'll bring you over. Hopefully you have enough room. Weapons workbench. Obviously the teeny one. I do like the way these look better than the other ones anyway. It's not just because they're smaller. The Nuka mixer thing. Haven't delved into that yet. And the armor workbench is unfortunately the only... You only get one variation of this. So there you go. There's a couple crafting stations. Everyone's coming on over. I don't really need this one there. And that gives me more space. So... The water pumps... Let's get rid of the wires so I'm free to manipulate the pumps. And the more of these, I guess, the better anyway, because that means the more purified water we're rocking. So, water pump powered. Come on, let me attempt to get these on, like, the same layer. I know there's a lot of space you can work with, yeah. There's that big old cement block. Unless maybe I just want to center it with a corner. But then it's going to slowly step up. Guess that's what we're doing. Let's put you underground just a wee bit. Okay, this is going to give these people more water than they'll ever freaking need, but it fills the gap over here and it kind of looks cool. Best way to power this. decisions. How are we going to give power to all of these? Because we're going to need more than one generator per. I can't sneak power in through the wall, unfortunately. It's just not gonna work. I have to be here. I have to bring, like, with generators up top. Let's go to structures, wood, floors. We'll do the little teeny ones. Shack floor. Now, where do you guys like to snap? Only up here? Makes sense. I like how I can get... Huh. We did this with the ceiling just fine, but we can't do it down here. See how we have that perfectly cornered? That's a... just the way it wants to snap. I bet I could take the platform... Oh, you know what I could probably do with the foundations to get this to work? Is take the foundations all the way over there, build them over to here, but I'm not going to worry about it. I would like to get this cornered. I want to get rid of that gap. I don't think I can align these in any way. shape or form. So what I think I would have to do would be to build from an entirely different side because of the grid system. So fuck you, grid system. You're a real dick when you want to be. You like, see, like, place in red, I could just plop down right there and it'd be good. So I am going to do this. Store you. No other pieces. And I'm going to need a few generators for this. Let's see. These ones are long ways. So I want to rotate these. Try to keep everything the same. There. And another one here. Okay, how's that look like? Needs, I think, one more. So the pattern should be this way. Please don't snap funny. Pattern looks good. Time to get a shoop. Time to get a shitload of generators put down. Generators, please. Okay. So it's going to be 4, 8, 12, 16, 20. That's a lot of power. I'm going to need a lot of these little teeny ones. This ain't going to be cool. And I'll have to run the wire, I think, down this side. Might be easier to try to space them out while I'm up top. I don't know if I'll be able to get enough of these generators down to do this. I truly do not know. I may have to add some more platforms. So it's 3, 6, as close as I can. 9, 12. I'm gonna fall here. 15. Ooh, 18. I think that might be enough. Hold on. Let's get these all linked up. Oop. Okay, it might be easier to do it from down here. Yeah, definitely easier. This is the power corner, you guys. We need the conduits. So let's use... No, it's the connectors and switches, but they're conduits. It's so disorienting that that's a thing. Conduit here. And can I just run you straight to it? Nice. Oh. Link. They all have power. They are all good to go. Nice little generator corner. And if anything, I kind of want to get rid of you and put an extra one here if possible. It's kind of floating, but so be it. So get rid of this. Link. And link. Boom. Looks better. Definitely looks better. Pop a quick save and I can get rid of... I said quick save. And I can get rid of this extra wall. I can let these generators float if I really want it. You can do that. It is a thing. But that's close enough. So, they have more water than they'll ever need. Their food supply is what I'm really concerned about, so I can get myself resources out of this. I kind of like tucking all these things away. But this is just going to be one well-defended... one well-defended place. Vendors might go up here. Maybe. And I may even go ahead with... and I think I will... some more foundations, just to keep the floor nice and even. No, no, you snap to this. See, this is exactly what it is. So I have that little space here, that 1/8. I could go all the way over, then I could fix that corner. I just have to start in a completely different corner because it just did it again. It really wants to snap a certain way, and I'm obviously forcing it to do something else. Okay, I can't do anything until you.
Okay.
Yeah, you get away from that station. The lookup failed! I'm pretty sure, yeah, this is a general store. You need to not get on the lookup failed here, buddy. This is my lookup failed. You can't have that. It's okay. I'll let you go back to your lookup failed.
Sure.
I only had one shop here. I like how everybody congregates back there now, because that's where everything's at. He actually figured out stairs. I mean, take a moment there to golf clap for this dude. I put a couple stores here. I have quite a few caps, and I can maybe start investing in some of these. I don't have a weapons place here. So, he's a general trader, right? And... okay, that's the... obviously, they all say, like, fucking look up fail, which is dumb. I gotta figure out what they are. General. Oh, okay, I'm under... okay, never mind. That's the Emporium. That's this thing. They all produce happiness. So that's where they're getting happiness. I guess I could put two of these dudes down. Oh, they snap! Nice! I like that. And because they snap... here.
Got it.
I want to move this over a bit. Actually, you're going to have to, like...
okay.
Go do crops, because I can't move both of these. I want to move this a little bit closer to the edge. Not have it hang. That's actually perfect. You work here. And we'll snap. And we can have two people. Because obviously we're just going to get more and more settlers. So, you guys, I think, are just doing nothing. Who wants to be the next vendor? All right, ma'am. I think you're the lady that, like, you look really unhappy. I think you're the lady that I jumped on with my power armor and scared shitless. So, I'll give you a job. Come over here. Produce some happiness for the settlement. Did it assign her? I thought I heard her speak. Okay, it just took a little bit. Resources now assigned, so she'll figure that out eventually. And then I can put a weapons dealer here, because I always like a weapons dealer. So we'll do the emporiums for obvious reasons. And I can kind of center it. Like with what I did here, unintentionally, it's pretty much aligned with the little line in the middle. And it's also on the very, very edge of the foundation. So it just, this almost is like a little trader shop corner kind of deal we got going on. It's pretty cool. I could put another weapons dealer down, but I don't really need one, I don't think. A clinic is not something I've ever messed with. And I know it produces happiness. I don't think the weapons thing doesn't produce happiness. Clothing produces happiness. So I never had a clinic. Why not put a single clinic down? What do I need? Am I running out of caps? Why can't I make one of these? Why can I not make a single clinic? Can I make other things? I can make these. What am I missing for clinic? I have the wood. I have the caps. I have 47,000 out of 600. Oh, there it is. I need a medic. I don't have any points of medic. So that would explain it. I mean, I do have points to spend. Out of curiosity, let's see, like, where is medic and what's it worth? Like, what's it do for me? Would it be under int? Yeah, int. There's a doctor in the house. Tempex restore 40% of the health lost, and Radaway removes 40% of all radiation. Nothing that I really care for? I mean, it's extra health out of stim pack, but you know what? We'll do it so I can craft this. It's a single point, and I mean, I'm getting tons of XP anyway doing what I'm doing. We can chalk it up to I earned a lot of XP from building here, and we can put it toward the settlement. So we can take another person who's doing nothing, reassign them. I think this lady has not figured out how to get to where she needs to go. No. You. Hey, dude. This might end up being like the most happy settlement we have, because three of these things total are producing happiness. Okay, I heard him say okay. Resource now assigned? Good. Not that I really care in particular about the happiness of the settlement, but it's kind of cool to mix it up. And you're the final person who I think... Wait, no, you're the lady. Yeah, there's another lady here. It's you. You're not doing anything. You. You're our weapons dealer. All right, ma'am. Sell me the goods. Here you go. That sounds lewd. This is also assigned. It's just she hasn't pathfound to it yet. So I think I may need to sleep a little bit to let these people figure it out. But there you go, it's like a little trader's corner. And they're like well defended. It's like you crawling up here. Please, sir, can I have some ammo? And it's like, no. Pew 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 pew. This place got like
you up if you need it.
Shut up. This place got like interesting real fast, and yes, I see that generator's floating, and not much I can do about it. These generators are
so many humans.
No longer needed.
Not many super mutants.
No, there's not really a lot of super mutants, man. I'm sorry, you guys suck. Gotta figure out where I'd be putting my crops, but I think Oberland Station's really come around quite a bit since its first inception. Mm-hmm. Okay, well, crops have got to go somewhere. That's a bit, like, hard to see back there, but I might do that. I obviously don't need the cooking station anymore. Let's take a look at the dude's inventory out of curiosity. Like, what do you have?
Not many doctors around these days. You should let me take a look at you.
Me assigning you to a resource just instantly makes you a doctor?
Actually, I need some supplies for the road.
All right, but go easy on the chem.
Just assigning it to him makes him a doctor. He has 817 caps to work with, which is pretty cool. So I can't invest. I think I need to get a perk for that, but 19 stim packs? He doesn't really have anything other than caps that really interest me.
Lost track of how many ballistas I got.
You don't do anything anymore.
Looking for a weapon?
You don't do anything.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Wrong thing, I do four. The doctor's dialogue's different from her dialogue, which is gonna be really annoying.
Sure, I've got something you need.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Because he has options to patch you up to get rid of like rads and things. You really, for what you are, do not have a lot of money to work with. I mean, you should have fusion cores. Yeah, you have four fusion cores. You have very limited caps. Hold on.
You need a weapon.
Let me try one more
thing.
You come
to the right place.
Shut up.
Let's see what you got.
Great.
Trade. Hey, I can't invest. I think I need to get a perk for that. I don't remember what it is.
I knew you would help us.
Shh.
You want to do some trade?
Sure.
Sure. Let's take a look.
Let me know what you'd like.
Okay, you're still the same dude, so your inventory hasn't updated because we kept you the same vendor, man. And, like, it's also the same stall. So where's the... Can I talk to her and just trade? Like, she hasn't figured this out yet. She hasn't figured out how things work here.
My back hurts.
Sorry for the interruption there, guys. Something popped up. But, yeah, what is she doing here? It says she's assigned. I might need to sleep to get her to, like, figure out how to pathfind. Like, let me reassign her. Well, I guess I can't. If I tell her to go here, will she do anything? Okay, so she's updating. Can I talk to you now?
You hear about that farm?
No, she's still broken.
Isn't that something?
Okay, well, let's piss Strong off. Strong can get over this. Give me the fusion core. Quick save. I need to sleep anyway. Yeah, an hour, well, 2 hours. Oops. Everybody should update, right? I'm tired from looking. Okay, she's...
Yeah?
Okay.
Can't remember the last
I'm convinced she's fucked in the head. She's staring at a wall. Wait. She figured it out! She did it! I don't know what she was doing, but,
fixing up.
Okay.
I'm sure I have something you need.
All right, I just want to see your inventories.
I'll take a
see
look.
See if you're
Here's what I've
less
got.
Broken. Okay, you still have 8 caps. See, I'm beginning to wonder, and I'm not certain of this.
Yes?
How many caps do you have?
Hi.
Looking to buy?
Let's see what you have.
Let me know what you'd like.
You have 2 caps. Okay. I don't know if their inventories are tied in any sense, because they're both the same store. We'll see over time after we pass it and everything updates and I buy from one if something happens to the other. But I'll leave them there for now. I still have to wire the conduits up. I could very easily. I mean, all I need to do is technically get power to this. I could invert the wall and bring power down, but I don't want to keep the power outside. I could do something where I bring power through and connect it, but I might end up doing like a daisy chain of wire over to this. We'll see. But this is definitely coming together quite a bit. I think I need to work on food now. But I might just go out and explore. I mean, we've been building for 3 episodes. For maybe 4. I don't know. But I've been building for a lot. I've been having a lot of fun with it. The settlement's definitely looking really neat.
If you work,
I can't wait to see a settlement attack here. I really can't. Strong, I might park you again for Hancock. But it is time to wrap the episode up here, guys. Episode 394. I think it's back to Good Neighbor next episode, or at least maybe the old Granary Burying Grounds, just to see what that's about. Oberland. Ooh, Oberland got another person. Very nice. Oberland got another person. That's good. That's what we want. We need more people. We need to make this place huge. Ooh. You spread them for me, BB girl. That's a little bit weird. I'm not going to lie. But put my fusion core back in here. Let's trigger Strong. Strong, don't get mad. And before he just like leaves me, he's like, I'm mad at you now. Grr. Silly human. You no need to be robot.
Human look like robots.
Thank you guys all for watching, and I'll see you next time.